So to determine the color of an object, so let's say we have our object here and we have different